Despite rapid advances in gene sequencing technology, the majority of patients undergoing clinical genomic tests still get a report without a specific diagnosis. An international team of scientists working at Baylor College of Medicine has shown that when the research and clinical communities come together, they can help fast-track these patients into receiving the best care. When clinical gene sequencing data from unsolved cases were handed to genetic researchers, over half the cases were successfully provided a molecular diagnosis. One reason clinical labs are delayed in reporting diagnoses based on new disease gene discoveries is because they follow professional society guidelines that are based on reporting variants in genes already proven to cause a disease. This leaves out a lot of candidate genes that researchers have only just started connecting to certain conditions. To explore how these potential connections might improve patient care, the group examined 74 individuals with clear medical problems consistent with a genetic disease, but no molecular diagnosis based on previous clinical gene sequencing results. The clinical sequencing data were transferred to genetic researchers, who performed a more extensive analysis that examined genetic variants suspected to cause a disease and those with unknown consequences. They sequenced the genes of the patient's siblings and parents to collect even more information. In the end, they provided a diagnosis, or potential molecular diagnosis, for 51% of the previously unsolved cases. They also explored how these genetic diseases are inherited, finding unique variants in known, unknown, and suspected disease-causing genes. These findings show that complementary relationships between research and clinical laboratories can be mutually beneficial. Such collaborations not only help patients and families find answers, ensuring they receive the best possible treatment, but also accelerate the pace of disease gene discovery, opening new avenues for advancement in medicine.